If you have an iPad Magic Keyboard that is not working, then this video helps to fix your Magic Keyboard on an easy way. The customer tells us that the fully functional keyboard automatically stopped working. Let's detach the keyboard from the iPad. There is a powerful magnet that both are attached. On the iPad's back, you can see three test points. On the Magic Keyboard, here you can see three pins too. If both point and pin are not connected properly, bad contact of both can make such issues and have various reasons too. The moisture on the pin makes rusty, loose contact makes pin damage, and the black carbon coat makes such issues. Clean the test point on the back side of the iPad. Ensure that pin must clean and rust free and shiny. Don't scratch hard, this may damage the pin. On the keyboard side, one pin is rusty. I clean it safely. Force may break the pin easily. Make sure the pin looks white and rust-free. Now both side pin were clean and looks good. Let's attach both the iPad and keyboard. Now the keyboard is working, means the problem was fixed. If you have such issues, then try this first. Only the simple process can save you a lot of money. If you found this video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe. We are always waiting for your feedback. Hi, this is host Akash from the Thegsmsolution. Peace out.